Good morning, student. Today I am going to start moral science of chapter 2. I want a friend. So let's start. It was the first day of school. Some children cried and some were cool. Little Bobby sadly said goodbye to his mother. Oh, he badly missed his older brother. So, it was a story of a child named Bobby. First day, he was going to school and her mother dropped him to the school. When he was entering the school, he sadly said goodbye to his mother and he was missing his older brother. मतलब जब वह first day school गया तो वह बहुत दुखी था और वह अपने बड़े भाई को miss कर रहा था. Bobby's mother told him not to be sad. School days were not at all that bad. In the classroom, he felt so alone. He longed for a friend to call his own. Bobby ki mummy usse boli ki sad mat ho. School days are not bad. But he was feeling alone and he don't have any friend for a long time. मतलब वो क्लास में बहुत अकेला महसूस कर रहा था और बहुत दिनों तक उसका कोई दोस्त भी नहीं बना. Each child was given a seat, but not one was yet ready to greet. All the day long, how could Bobby just study? Hey, school was no fun without a buddy. Here it is written that all the students got seat to sit, but no one was ready to greet anyone. Bobby was very bored and he thought, how can I sit and study for this long time? And he is thinking that school are not fun without a friend. So he wanted a friend. मतलब सबको बैठने के लिए सीट मिल गया था लेकिन कोई भी एक दूसरे को विश नहीं कर रहा था. फिर वह सोचा कि हम इतने देर के लिए कैसे पढ़ेंगे यहाँ, और स्कूल में फ्रेंड के बिना मज़ा नहीं आता. राइम्स एंड नंबर्स बॉबी लर्न्ड देम ऑल. He heard stories and played with the ball. The teachers were also nice and kind. Only a friend he could not find. Bobby learned so many things, such as rhymes and number. He heard story and played with the ball. The teachers were so nice and kind for him. But he only could not find a friend. Bobby story, rhymes और बहुत कुछ सीख लिया था. उसे सारी टीचर्स अच्छी लगती थी पर उसे कोई फ्रेंड नहीं मिला. The last period got over and the bell rang. Bobby ran out fast and fell down with a bang. He groaned in pain and tried to get up and stand when suddenly a little girl held out her hand. So in this line, here it is written that. One day, Bobby ran out fastly after the last period got over and the bell was rang. Bobby fell down with a bang. Bang means loud noise. He was crying in pain and trying to get up. And then suddenly a girl held his hand and pulled him up. एक दिन बॉबी लास्ट पीरियड में बेल रिंग होने के बाद दौड़कर जा रहा था तो वह गिर गया और जोर से चिल्लाने लगा. तभी वहां से एक लड़की ने उसकी मदद की. एवरी डे बॉबी गॉट टू नो समवन न्यू. देयर ग्रो अ फ्रेंडशिप सो गुड एंड ट्रू. वेरी सून स्कूल सीम्ड लाइक अ लवली प्लेस. द थॉट टू सॉरी ऑफ इट ब्रॉट अ स्माइल टू हिज फेस. देन एवरीबडी नो समवन न्यू. देन दे बिकम अ good friends. After some days, school seemed like a good place to Bobby. Then, by thinking this, Bobby brought a smile in his face. Then he was really happy. फिर बॉबी के नए फ्रेंड्स बनने लगे. उनकी फ्रेंडशिप बढ़ गई और वह अच्छे दोस्त बन गए. और फिर बॉबी को स्कूल अच्छा लगने लगा और वह बहुत खुश था. यह सोचकर उसके चेहरे पर स्माइल आ गया. सो नाउ यू अंडरस्टूड दिस चैप्टर. सो नाउ एक्सप्लेनेशन वर्क इज ओवर. नेक्स्ट डे I will give you the question answers and other exercise. Till then, thank you.